Good evening to all. In this video, our topic is Who is Who? First, Harshavardhan Shringla. Senior diplomat Harshavardhan Shringla has been appointed as new foreign secretary. He will take over the charge of the foreign secretary on January 29, 2019. Second one, Lieutenant General Manoj Mukund Naravane. Lieutenant General Manoj Mukund Naravane is set to become the next chief of the Indian Army. Present Army Chief General Bipin Rawat is due for retirement on December 31, 2019. Third one, Girish Chandra Chaturvedi as appointed as new chairman of leading stock exchange, that is National Stock Exchange. Fourth one, Sanna Marin, new Prime Minister of Finland since 2019 December 10. She is world youngest Prime Minister, 34 years. Fifth one, R.K. Jain is appointed as Central Water Commission Chairman since November 1, 2019. Sixth one, Chandrasekhar Iyer is appointed Godavari River Management Board Chairman and Additional In Charge CEO of Polavaram Project Authority. Seventh one, Pankaj Kumar, CEO of Udai. Udai, Unique Identification Authority of India. Popular name is Aadhaar. And eighth one, Sanjeev Nandan Sahai, appointed the new Power Secretary. Ninth one, Anup Kumar Singh, Senior IPS Officer of Gujarat Cadre, has been appointed as Director General of Energy, that is Black Cat Commandos. Tenth one, Kristalina Georgieva, she is Managing Director of, she is appointment Managing Director of IMF, International Monetary Fund.